Thousands of East Texans are without power this morning as that cold air pushes in through the area, and this weekend as well. The major areas currently dealing with this are Hawkins, Mineola, and Woodsboro, each with at least 1,000 power outages. We'll continue to give you updates as we see this unfold, but right now we have not gotten an estimated restoration time.